vertical gear effect is when you hit the ball, you actually, if you're hitting above the center of gravity, if you get your center of gravity low enough, the head will actually rock under during impact, which causes a gear effect on the ball, which causes less backspin. So it causes the ball to launch higher, but you're getting more loft, but it actually takes some spin off the ball at the same time.